here at the City Center with Urbana High School. They're a cappella group. They've combined to bring us some holiday tunes this afternoon. Becky Park, the choir director, is hanging out with us here at City Center. Welcome back.
Thanks for having us.
Well, we are glad you're here, as well as all of your students here, ready to share some sounds of the season. But you've got a lot of things still planned before the end of the year wraps up. We've still got our fundraising going on. Remind everybody about your big New York plans.
Yes. So the two a cappella groups that you see, we have been invited to go perform at Carnegie Hall in New York in March. So we're super excited. It's super expensive, but we're determined to get there. And so we've got a lot of fundraising opportunities to come up. But it's going to be really cool. They get to sing with singers from all over the world and work with a really established a cappella, bigwig in the industry. So we're really excited.
Well, yeah, as we should be, because this is such a great opportunity for these kids who may never get to experience something like that after high school. So you mentioned fundraising. I'm guessing Pictures with Santa is going to help you get there too, right? Tell me about that.
Yes. So every Saturday from here on out up until Christmas, you'll see these lovely people at Lincoln Square Mall, and we'll be doing Santa pictures starting for as little as $6 a picture, and it'll be from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., and all of the proceeds go towards helping these wonderful young people go to New York.
And another place that we love here in Central Illinois, Broadway Food Hall. Mm-hmm. They're also helping you out.
Yes. So the good people at Broadway Food Hall are opening up their space for us to have our winter choir concert there next Wednesday, which is December 5th. And during that time, 20% of all of the business that is brought in is going to go right back to these kids, and you'll get to hear them sing, and there'll be an open mic from 4 to 6, as well as the traditional choir concert from 7 to about 8:30. So you can come out, grab a bite to eat, listen to some great music, and support a great cause. There'll also be a small silent auction going on during that time with donations from, you know, the surrounding area.
Okay, well, we are excited you're here. You're going to kick us off here on CI Living Today. What's our first song going to be?
We're doing a piece by Pentatonix called Light in the Hallway.
Ooh, all right, it's the Urbana High School Choirs here on the City Center stage, and we're going to let you guys take it away.
Close your eyes.
Wonderful job. It is the a cappella groups here from Urbana High School spending the hour with us. We're counting our blessings that y'all are here. And for more information about how you can support them and help get them to Carnegie Hall there in New York, head to CILiving.tv. We'll have more from them coming up.